All right, I'm back. It's been a while, but I'm back. Yep. So, all right, first things first. I'm switching the channel up. All right. We were doing Fortnite and crap, okay. But since Fortnite has taken a dive, I am not going to be playing Fortnite unless I see that it's really good and it starts coming back on trending. I'm probably not gonna play Minecraft either, but I might do a few videos. Anyways, right now what I'm gonna be focusing on is college football reactions. This will probably come every Saturday to Sunday. I'm gonna be reacting to the top five teams in the nation and their games. If they had a bye week, they'll probably move on to the next team down the list. So yeah, and with that out of the way, let's get started. So, oh yeah, and one other thing. This channel is gonna be primarily focusing on Alabama, so if you don't like that, deal with it, okay? Sorry, all my Clemson peeps, but that's just how it be sometimes. So block your notifications if you don't want Alabama footage, but if you do, or basically just college football status, then hit the noti bell and I'll get to it. So first games first. It's based off of the rankings. Since Alabama's number one, I start with them. So, I personally think Alabama did not do well. They won 47-28 against Texas A&M, who's ranked 24. Just happen to know that. Probably won't know that on all the other teams, but that'll get better. I'm just not doing too much research right now. Anyways, they won, but it didn't really meet Bama standards, if you catch my drift. Anybody who Alabama fan. It didn't really meet, our standards, especially in the later part of the game. I think towards the mid part, though, we started to get dominance, especially second quarter, late second quarter, though, to have finally got an interception. So that was kind of sad, but it'll happen. So with that out of the way, yeah, defense didn't do too well, but the offense was stunning, at least for the most part. And we'll work on next week and get prepared for Tennessee. And now we go to Clemson. Clemson's game, if you didn't know, was against Florida State University. They won 45 to 14. Clemson won, just so you know. So I didn't actually watch their game, but it looks like they killed FSU. But at the same time, like, who is FSU? I think, but they probably beat NC State. No, NC State beat Florida State, I think. I don't know. If I'm wrong, just put it in the comments. But yeah. So I think they have held their spot. There's no reason for the committee to change where they are, but I'll give my take on the rankings a bit later. Now we move on to number three. This was golden, okay? I have a few facts to shout out, okay? So, double OT, if no one knew, Georgia at home playing South Carolina, okay? South Carolina isn't even ranked, okay? Alabama has played South Carolina, and we won by about 20 points, maybe a little bit more than that, I think. So that's just off the top of my head. But we won our game. And then Georgia plays them, and it's 27 in double OT, and they lose at home. So Georgia clearly has some things to work on. I think this knocks them out of the running in the first place. I had my suspicions on this. Georgia, I didn't think they were meeting their own standards. And I think they have some a lot to work on, but I think Jake Fromm can pull them back. Now, as for the Clemson game, I didn't see it, so that's why I'm not really naming names. I'd imagine Trevor Lawrence had a breakout game, considering the score, but their last game was not too pretty. But I won't get into that.